Drug task force agents from Memphis made a big marijuana bust on Interstate 40 in Haywood County today. 282 pounds of pot in vacuum sealed bags found in the back of a pickup. A police dog sniffed out the drugs during a traffic stop. Agents say when they removed the cover of the bed, they found the goods. They say the drugs were going to Pennsylvania and had Chinese writing on the packages. One person is under arrest.